Simpson's going to get set in the slot for this snap.
Let's go now. Check, check, check.
This guy's bored.
Let's go
now. Do it works.
Going to take it from the gun.
Do it works. Let's go. Let's go. Pass the peas, yo. That ain't working for you. Might be able to take that thing home.
Hi, motherfuckers. We back in here. Tafford's Mad 25. Let's do a full game today. I got the Buffalo Bills, man. Oh, he got Minnesota, so you know. Who did I pick, though? They love to run the rock, so we have to be ready to play for that one. So my last full game, man, I threw three inners, almost gave a game away. So now y'all get an opportunity to see me play another one. Think about the full games, and you know you can't, like, when you editing videos, you can put out bad plays or bad decisions you make. When it's time for this full game stuff, man, you just stop. You gotta show everything. So, and no playbook for offense. Green Bay playbook on defense. Now, I usually do ass math. Y'all know that. But sometimes they put some whack-ass plays out there. If I don't like them, I'm going to go ahead and audible out. As you see, Woods, he's playing off of Woods. He's playing off of Johnson over there. So we're going to put two streaks in the middle, two curls on the outside, just in case.
Now, first and 10.
Looking got him. Easy.
On the right. The Bills
hit him with the move. Oh! Hit him with the modifier. We pick up, 25 yards on the first play of the game? I'll take that all day. One simple curl could go from being an 8-yard catch to 25 yards. I'll take it.
Making that big play.
Let's run stick.
They got momentum on their side, and they Let's run stick. Got the crowd behind them.
And those of you who's asking what's up with my brother, he lives in California now. I live in Pittsburgh. So on the other side of the country. This guy keeps playing off here. We're going to keep on. We're going to keep going forward, going towards that.
First down and 10.
We're going to keep playing that. We're going to keep doing this to you. Oh, shit, man. Get pooped on. We're going to take that in. That linebacker's not catching me. That's Stevie Johnson, number 13, putting up our first seven, though. I take that.
Credit to the wide receiver here.
You cannot. I don't like it, but you cannot play off the receivers like that in this game. What you want to do, you can do it sometimes, but you want to disguise it sometimes and have some people that rush over there in the yellows or purples. And because a lot of times, when it happens to me, I get my eyes set on a curl, and then they end up in some funny zone that's covering it, and they end up scoring. So that's the best way to do it. Sometimes you're going to give it up just because you don't have enough time to set up. Other times you won't. Man, this joint lagging, man. I don't like, you know how I feel about the lag. Let's see. He's coming now. Of course, he's going to run the ball. So we're gonna blitz. We're gonna blitz. We're gonna run the blitz right at the run.
First down.
Bird is a killer too. That boy, 95 overall.
Peterson up the middle, and
I ran a blitz, but the blitz that I run will, what's the thing? Will Farris say he can run it to the left or to the right? So if I run it to the left and he runs in the opposite direction, you already see what that's going to do.
I don't know, maybe the defense.
We might be in for a boring dude that likes to run the ball at times. There's nothing wrong with that.
Peterson's
got to be ready for that. Oh, those blockers. Jesus Christ. That is not good.
What a run by
that is not good. He's already two rushes for 34 yards. He's building up the confidence on the running side. I don't like it.
He's sitting there going, keep giving it to me, man, because I can
not like
it happen.
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Three receivers.
Here's the first snap after the big play.
Come on, Bird.
Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. He's looking to go.
That's mad. That's mad. Oh.
They can't.
Oh. I had to go for that one. I really would have got Moss, but that's Bird. Bird is nice. I think that was Bird. I don't know what he's doing. Make sure my mic is off. Cause I had a habit a couple times of playing games, right? And you know, I'm doing live comms when I play most of the time, unless I'm just practicing or trying out some new stuff. Don't you know, a bunch of times I didn't have myself muted, so they were able to hear me talk. I don't know if they had the volume low enough to hear what I was saying. But you know, I'm like, I'm going to run it here and shit. You know what I mean? Like, they know what I'm doing.
To get back there and knock down.
Now, we're just going to play two men under. Nothing special. He does not have a scrambling quarterback in there at the moment, so we don't really got to worry too much.
But he's in the backfield this time.
We do got to look at that. Ah!
He'll be brought down. But
that's why I blitz a lot, man. That's why he's already got 47 yards in the first
round. MVP of the NFL in 2012.
Man, blitz people,
Adrian Peterson.
Just knowing that somebody's going to run, you got to do it even more.
Picks up a big run.
Some people like my – matter of fact, I played my brother yesterday live. I didn't record it. I should have. He's one of those people. You can blitz him, but you better have some mighty fast blitzes. Because he's a cheeser. He picks the same play every game anyway. And he will just beat you deep. And he'll do it once every down, too.
Christian Ponder will be.
I mean, he'll be 10 out of 30 passing. God,
good piece of tackling.
You're not fitting to run yourself to a W this game, though. Let's be clear. Because I just realized what was going down.
This is the first running play.
No, bro, you're not going to run yourself to the dub.
Offense when they go to training camp.
People that run like this, they can't pass anyway. So y'all already know. He's right, like the thing with this dude is he's mixing up the runs. He's doing a little bit of the
screen play is on.
That's Cal Williams, baby.
Tackle for a loss.
He's running to the inside. He's running to the outside. He's running to the left. He's running to the right. Most people like running to the outside.
Play and they stop.
You get the guy that mixes up, man. It's hard to stop. He shouldn't have ran that. We was ready for it. It's a two-man under D right there. All right, let's bring a little bit of pressure. Let's bring the pressure from the right. Bring the pressure from the run.
Lines up here.
There's going to be a mismatch. There's going to be a linebacker on the slot. Guys.
Here's the handoff.
We out there, baby.
Not much the offense can do in a situation like this.
We out there. Third and 12. He's going to pit on the run too much. You're not going to dink and dump me down
the run or throw it short and hope somebody can make a play.
Okay, here we go. Three receivers again. I want to run the same. Let's run the same play. He has yet to experience what it's like to get this heat done.
Patterson's lined up in the slot. Ponder's going to take the snap from the shotgun.
Ooh, he was going to go right down the middle. I was going to be on me. I was waiting for it. Big sack, 4th and 21. It's going to be a long field goal. And he's taking it.
And they sack.
How long is that? 49? Not that long. It's long for Atlanta, in my opinion. Depends on your kicker. Depends on the connection. All of the above. Let's see. Oh, he drained that one.
The kick is good.
See, never take it for granted.
I held him to three, though.
Things could go wrong, but good execution at time.
People don't like to run, but they don't know what to do in their life when they can't. They can't get you at the right point, especially if we get on the other side of that 50-yard line. Should have took. Oh, I was about to say. I really was able to take that to the 17-yard line. Let's just see if we can keep beating him. Let's go curl flat. Oh, man. I don't know what I just did, but I did not pick the play I wanted to pick.
The defense comes out with a nickel.
You know, these guys have had the same pointing finger and ass-tapping pre-snap animation since, like, 2000.
First and 10.
They got
it. Here's the handoff and no run.
Mix it up. Oh, that's CJ Spiller. He's going. He's oh, go, go. Who is that? Yes. We in there. He's too fast. 96 speed. Give me that.
That was a wonderful run by the running back. No doubt about it. He gets the touchdown.
Who? But who's number 98 hustling like that from the defensive line position? He almost caught me. Way to break that tackle, Spiller.
The kick is good.
14-3. So I came out in a pass play. I didn't want to pass it at all. I immediately audible to a run. That was my whole thing. I wanted to run that ball, that play anyway. Went over to the draw, ran it right down the middle. Spiller's a killer with the speed.
And the
keep forgetting I need to kick it to the sideline.
The 25-yard line.
Let's get ready to play some run deep, people. Let's get ready. Same ordeal. Will Farsey. Until he can stop it, we want to run. I like this because I can use the safety.
Peterson's gonna secure the handle.
Oh man, he ran his ass over. I've gotten more comfortable using safeties, by the way. I know y'all probably noticed that. Most of last year, I really stuck to using the linebackers. And I mean, that's where I get all my users from. From the linebackers anyway. This running shit. And don't worry, I know the Bills got a nice, they got like three defensive tackles with an 80. I make sure they're in. Oh, bird.
Quick toss to the outside.
I was out there.
And a gain of four.
So I put two of them.
The offense power run.
I put one of the linemen at what you call it?
Hold on. Second and six.
Hold on. Oh, way to reach out there and grab that, though.
Peterson.
I put one of the linemen that has like an 85 speed. I put him at right outside linebacker. I took one of the D tackles that was coming in. He was going to be second because I'm playing 3-4. And I put him at the,
stands in there, gets hit.
The other end. He had pass speed. But yeah, he had half block shot.
That will close out the first quarter.
I had to get him out there.
Park, New York will return.
As long as you allow me to pass on you repeatedly, all you're doing is you're going to eat the clock up, and you're going to be in a position where you're forced to pass. I'm the one up 11. You know, time is going to kill you when it counts. Time is definitely going to kill
tight end, but now shifted into the backfield.
Get ready for the draw.
And the second quarter is underway.
I told you, get ready for the draw. Look at Alonzo coming through.
Down.
Stopping this man for a two-yard gain.
You got to keep your offensive lineman aggressive. So
he got one good pass so far. And that was when Peterson reached out there.
It served.
A nice reception, too. That was crazy. Time to play the fag day.
Patterson's lined up now as a slot receiver.
Time to play the fag day. We ain't bringing no dude.
Eight. We'll run it with him again. And that's a big-time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short.
Third and four.
Down marker.
What do y'all think? Play the run or play the pass? Playing the run. I'm playing the run. Let's run this MLB cover fire.
Simpson's a receiver in the slot.
Watch Peterson. I'm bringing the blitz right at the run.
Back in shotgun formation.
Out
of bounds. To quite a drive.
Mauer drop. Boy, nice. I thought I was going to get that pick. Y'all know I was about to lose my man. That was a good play.
He's up and keeping the defense off balance.
That was a good play.
Simpson's going to get set in the slot for this snap.
Let's go now. Check.
This guy's bored. Let's go, man. Do what works, man.
Going to take it from the gun.
Man. Do what works. Let's go. Pass the peas, yo. That ain't working for you. Might be able to take that thing home. No.
When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
I seen that. And the dude I was playing with was supposed to be in the yellows. I seen you on that curl route. I've been getting you with that all game. One thing you'll notice is that things you do to people, they will turn around and try to do it to you.
This is a streak play all the way. Gains five.
I didn't know what to do right there.
Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws,
let's go. You want to know how to.
Defense is going to come up.
Got eyes on Chandler. I got eyes on. Whoa. He's playing off of. Look, he's playing off Johnson again. When is he going to learn?
He'll fire it out to the left.
Stop doing that, son.
You know, when you throw the football like that,
we're trying to score quick.
Pick up a first down now.
We're going to get him to bite on this play action.
On the offensive side, and you got that defense.
And where's the set? Hold on. Look. He brought all the safeties up. Look at Chandler. Look at X. I don't know where the safety is that's supposed to be on him. I got to watch that corner on the right side, though. If he can get behind him, which he can't. Oh, yes, he can. He beat him. Let's go. No safety over the top. We've seen that before the snap. Always look and see where the safeties are.
I love it, man.
They usually tell you what type of defense they're playing anyway. You see a safety come up, you got somebody deep on that side, launch it. I I'll take that.
Dan Carpenter readying his team for the kickoff.
I'll take that. 3-21. Full game. Trying to come be on a. No. No. Oh,
yes.
Doing its job, and that's a run back.
It did. Don't worry. We don't gotta rage every game. This is better than Madden 13. I mean, I do talk shit about Madden, but this is definitely, I think it's definitely better than Madden 13.
Patterson's in the slot.
In my opinion. Some stuff's still in the game, though. Some stuff's not.
Getting away from the pressure.
And
the throw, it's incomplete.
I just feel like, man, EA, they need to just patch the game
from the pressure
as the game is out instead of just putting all your efforts into the new one.
Good job of avoiding the sack.
Like, you know, what would have stopped the patch from, like just the shake. The nickel 155 shake is still in Madden, and it's better this year. Man, this has been in the game since PS2, Xbox original.
Throwing.
Good job by the quarterback that time.
That's the star player right now.
He didn't throw it down the football.
So that's amazing. One of the things that is also amazing this year, I don't really run him a lot unless I really need to, is the bubble screen.
It's open and see if the defense can make the tackle.
You got to be careful with those bubble screens because you throw an interception, that is pick six. There's no question. No question.
Patterson's lined up in the slot.
He got Williams again. He got trips on the right.
Black 35. Go.
First and 10. They'll go ground. Running to the left side.
Damn. Oh, yeah. That's what you get for breaking all the tackles. Gain 1 yard.
6 yard line. Good job.
Gain 1 yard.
Standing in there and fighting.
When is he going to realize time is not on his side? On his
side. That's fucked up a little bit, guys.
When is he going to realize time is not on his side, man? Those people that love to run, I'm telling you, they run themselves right out of the game. Now, the dudes that can run and pass will poop on you because they can control the clock. And then when they need to score, if they're down, they can just pass the ball all over you.
Going for it all,
that's
Christian Ponder.
Oh, that's good data. That's good data. That was that Mike Ash 3, the zone variation.
That's a moment of truth.
We're going to run it again, but we're going to break. Matter of fact, now we're going to run the same play.
He waits.
Same play. See, now it's third and nine. 2 minute warning.
What a good job by the defense.
I don't know if I get the ball or if he gets the ball.
Patterson's a receiver.
Got Burr. You got to watch that middle. You got to watch that middle. You got to watch that middle. You got to watch. Oh!
And that ball's nearly.
Well, you know what? I overplayed it, so he'd have probably caught it. But that's great defense right there.
We reached the 2 minute warning.
That's what that. Oh, he's getting a little perturbed. He's going for it. He's perturbed. That brother is perturbed. And what's crazy is I'm playing Fagdy now,
like
son.
They're going to go for it here.
I'm going to bring one dude.
Patterson's going to get set in the slot for this
bring
snap.
One guy.
Ponder standing back in the shot.
Bring one guy.
For the snap.
Nope. Not today.
Here on fourth down.
First and 10.
Just not that good.
Once you take advantage of people on the blitzing side. Oh, he might be asking for a quick. Once you take advantage of people on the blitzing side, they get so scared sometimes that they throw the ball before they have to. Oh, man. You want to do that, though? Oh. All right, well. He quit. I don't know why, but we out of here, man. I'm on a win streak right now, so it's looking real good. Thanks for watching. We out. Peace.